Easter. I don't necessarily celebrate Easter. As in, I don't, you know, I don't really go to church or anything like that. But I hope you guys that celebrate are having a good day. I do think it's a good day to spend with family and, you know, maybe like do dinner and stuff like that. But even though I don't really celebrate Easter, I still got an Easter basket from a friend. So I thought that was kind of cool, and I thought I could make sounds with the, you know, the candy and maybe like some chewing jelly bean sounds for you guys. One reason I haven't really been making videos is because I've been a little bit embarrassed to tell you guys that I've been, for some reason, biting my nails again. I don't know if it's just stress or what, but they're so short, guys. And I know that it's hard to make ASMR videos when your nails are like little nubs. And my nails have not been that short since I stopped biting my nails. So it sucks, but before I start making the sounds, though, I did want to tell you guys about this new stuff. Sorry, the lighting's kind of weird. This new stuff, I don't know if you can tell my eyes, but I got this new stuff to make my lashes extra long. And I don't know if you can, like, tell, but normally my eyelashes are really short. Some people might actually want to know always chewing gum. And so I got 4 packs of the dry down layers. I got the pineapple, or no, green apple, golden apple, and the strawberry tangy citrus, and the sweet cherry island lime, and grape lemonade, and without my nails anymore. I'm like useless now. My gosh. It's like I don't know how to function without long nails. Fails to use your teeth. Excuse the mess in the background. I actually made my friend an Easter basket for her little girl, so it's kind of a mess over there. semester for those who like up close to.